up!
Why hello, Eivor. Many kingdoms desire to trade for our goods. Very well. Always a pleasure.
Something is wrong. I open, the Neithin curse is lifted. This area is off limits.
Wait! Come, bloodbag!
Going to suffer! Ugh.
Naval attack on sight here.
Fishbait! Let's slow this.
Then take you.
Will cost you.
Planetum revolutam, sed non novi. Ubi lutam est, tales pietate, und em love vita.
Eivor, a welcome vision for my eye. Illuminated gospels have arrived from Listero, thanks to the new trade post you claimed. I'm impressed.
You doubted me.
I meant the manuscripts. The crafting is magnificent. Care to indulge in profitable commerce? Enough for today. Farewell, Eivor. Eivor, sorry, I did not notice you.
Azar, is everything all right?
Yes. No, it will be, once that bastard is dead and hanging from my rafters as sausages.
I believe I know who this is about.
Constantinos has come to Ireland. Yesternight, his ship pulled into the bay.
I will deliver you his head.
Your offer is appreciated, Eivor, but not necessary.
He threatens our trade, does he not? I protect my greater interest, and provide my partner a service.
Very well. But do not deprive me of my revenge. Bring him back to me alive. Another time.
Constantinos' ship pulled into Dublin's Bay. I should look for him there.
How's the water?
fighting it up?
Off we go! Master!
Thank you, Drie!
We can't raise the sail here.
This wind would fill the sail!
Run up the sail!
I must be careful now. The white haired one must be Constantinos. The Tsar awaits him.
Set up camp here?
As good a spot as any. We won't be on this.
Let's keep a good watch.
Your work! Won't survive!
I can't walk.
That is the idea. Your one-time partner is eager to see you.
That thrice-cursed harpy should have been long dead.
Save your insult for your reunion.
Hat!
Go!
I'd hope to finish you this time.
You were always careless.
At least I took your eye. And your brother, the sniveling sop. Along with your loud bitch of a screaming mother. Come on, have at it. Let's end this quickly.
Quickly? Oh no. No, no, my dear Constantinos. This will last a very long time indeed. Why else have I sharpened so many implements? I will unmake you tenfold for what you've done.
You make a sorry Cyclops.
Damn you to hell!
A visit from my good friend.
Bizarre. What of Constantinos?
Hogs feed on his bits.
Are you at peace?
At peace? No. But the world is a better place. I always enjoy the dance of trade. Very well. Always a pleasure. Thank you.